So what is good, guys? We are back again for another vlog dito lang sa ating munting channel. And for today's video, guys, I just want to share something na baka interested kayo and nakikita nyo sa background natin ng AJ's kakanin, special mga ginagawa nilang kakanin. And nandiyan ang special sapin-sapin, puto cheese, mini, colored na puto, ano pa ba? Pichi-pichi, puto pizza. At saka marami pang iba na nandiyan naman din lahat. Yung mga pictures noon. And this video, this vlog was not sponsored. I just want to share this business kasi this business was a family business and this would be a small help for them. And syempre na natikman ko naman din yung mga tinitindo nila for a quiet times na. And I highly recommend yung Peachy Peachy at saka yung puto nila kasi yung quality ng puto and yung Peachy Peachy is na hindi mo akalain na ano siya. Basically itong business na to is siguro running na for months. And yung description or yung page nila, page ng AJ's kakanin is nasa description lang. And yung contact number, yung mobile phone number is nasa baba din. And please check it out kasi masarap yung ginagawa nilang puto, kakanin, sapin-sapin, pichi-pichi, puto pizza, and marami pang iba. And siguro meron dyan na assorted na bilao. Siguro meron din silang party bilao. May kasama yung party bilao ata is composed of pancit and kakanin. Hindi ko lang alam kung ano yung nandun sa kakanin. But basically, marami pang iba yung nandun. So please check it out. And paalala ko lang ulit, this was not sponsored by AJ's kakanin. Pero I just want to help them. Siyempre, tikman ko naman din yung mga kakanin nila and I highly recommend those food na kung saan pwede siya pang birthday yan. Syempre hindi na naman pang birthday, kahit anong event yan, kahit saan yung photo na yan, yung kakanin na yan, I highly recommend yung pagkain nila. And ano pa ba, si Sister Inday, napaka sarap niya magluto, Sister Inday. So big shout out sa inyo and sa Cortez family, shout out sa inyo. Wala akong masabi kasi ganun kasarap yung pagkain na ginagawa nila. And I miss puto. Quite sometimes, syempre, nakakain ko lang din naman yan pag once na may event. And quite somehow, syempre, no? Hindi naman din mawawala sa atin yan. Kada events, ang puto, pancit, sapin-sapin. Basta contact nyo lang sila if once na may gusto kayong ipaluto or pagawa na puto, meron diyang colored puto, puto flan, puto cheese, tapos ano pa ba, sapin-sapin, pichi-pichi, party bilao. Basta, if you want to request something about to them, especially to Sister Inday, hindi ko lang alam kung ano yung mga pag-uusapan nyo. Eh, nasa sa inyo na yan. Basta, I recommend Sister Inday's puto, sapin-sapin. Basta, if may event man, alam ko you celebrate birthdays kahit konti lang kayo, konti lang yung pumunta, basta you celebrate events, just contact Sister Inday, and especially you spent hindi naman ganun kalakihan yung affordable din naman yung mga tinitinda ni Sister Inday ng ages Kakanin, and don't forget nga na supportahan ng local cookers talaga. Hindi, just support local guys, and I highly recommend Sister Inday. And for the last, hindi po ito sponsored ng ages Kakanin. I just want to help them. Syempre, for me, masarap yung luto nila and yung gawa nila. I just want to share it to you guys. If hindi man masarap yung itong vlog na to is kung napatunayan nyo na hindi masarap yung ginagawa nila, ako mismo ang magbabayad kung so yun nga, ako mismo magbabayad nun yung mga pinayad nyo kung hindi man masarap yung luto ni Sister Inday. So dito na natin tatapusin to guys, and for some reason yun nga. And please like, share, comment, and subscribe sa ating munting channel, and don't forget to ring the notification bell for more updates. So kita-kita na lang guys sa panibagong vlog, and wala pa tayong masyadong ganap, and peace. But I'm broken hearted.